What is up, my internet friends and family? I am Charmx, and today I'm going to be reacting to YTP Caillou Hates Small Children. And with that being said, let's begin.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Let's see. What did Caillou do today? Today's story is called Toy Story. It all happened back when Caillou was a boy.
Baby sister, call me mommy?
No, f*** you.
A few days later, Caillou was very excited because he was going to pinch Rosie for the very first time.
We're home.
Say hello to your new sister, Caillou. This is
Sparta!
Wow, that joke is really old.
Caillou wasn't sure if he liked Rosie. Oh, she's absolutely adorable. Isn't she gorgeous?
No!
Gun! That's horrible!
Caillou's daddy wasn't happy to see him shooting Rosie.
Caillou!
Pee. Rosie smells. Do you want me to sing you a song?
But the police coming straight from the underground. Nigga got it bad cause I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to kill a minority. Fuck that shit cause I ain't the one.
Caillou was very proud of his old ass song. But Rosie wasn't falling asleep.
Do you want me to sing you a song?
Caillou, sing song!
Uh-oh, I hear the fire alarm!
Money Records, Inc.
I'm Caillou, the fireman. I buck my dog, and he knows how to suck cock. A smoke alarm is important.
That's wrong. No, that's true.
I always check to see that the batteries are new.
If you smoke, call a real fireman. Caillou's not a real fireman.
Alright guys, hope you liked this video. This is pretty freaking funny. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Possibly share it with a friend. If you're new, subscribe and join the family today. And I'll see you guys next time.